Carried in. Sillinger poked off of his stick. A battle of number fours. Fed right back. Sillinger playing it up in front. It trickles in. In front, it was Dmitry Voronkov. If it went off the big man, it's his third NHL game. It would be his first NHL goal, but Columbus has an equalizer.
Tart stop by Merzlikins, and then the guy who's built like a bomb shelter just nudges his way to the front of the net against Pavelski, and it just caroms its way, and you're not going to get a more ugly goal than that one. That's like the brotherly push with